So, hello! It's me, Ati Go! So, ayan guys, for today's vlog, gagawa tayo ng The Basic English Challenge. So, kung bago ka sa channel ko, huwag tayo nang umalis. Click mo lang to, click mo lang yan, click mo lang to, click mo yung lahat para lagi masaya ang buhay nyo. So, ayan, sa mga hindi pa nakakakilala sa akin, so ngayon, makikilala nyo na ako na napakagaling ko talaga sa English. So, ang vlog na to is here. Nakita nyo naman, di ba? Go! Start na tayo, di ba? Ayun kanina guys, gumawa ako ng mga sentences sa mga kaibigan kong Barbie. Akala mo talaga, mga Tagalog sentences. So, ito, itong una ko nakuha. Mula kay Clyde Rich. Nilagari ko ang lagari ng nakalagay sa lagari. So, basic lang to. English natin ah. When I rub to rub and I put to the rubbing. Diba? Simple lang. So, next question. So, kay John Mark Petalco. Ako isang napakagandang dilag na napakahinhin at sesentido. I am the one who beautiful and fresh like a fish. And so sensitive and pure unconditionally. Diba? I told you guys, it's so basic in English. Yon. So, mula naman kay Jeremy Isaiah. So, eto. Nakakapagkapagabag. My heart beaten past. Diba? Sabi ko sa iyo eh, napakadali lang niya. Bakit di mga tanong nyo? Ang easy-easy lang. Parang walang pressure sa akin. So, next tayo. Mula naman kay Christian John. Tila nakakatakot na ang panahon ngayon. It looks like we're scaring and we're facing and sacrificing and reducing our nature right now. And Yuri, so yun, diba? I told you to write left in my English. So you can finish all that. Yeah. So next, kay Krishna Hauhoko. Ang ganda ng kapaligiran ngayon. Okay, it's so basic guys. I am so beautiful right now. Yes, I'm so beautiful. Oh my god, ang ganda. I am so beautiful. So we're going to speak English right now, whatever you want to do. So our next is Jason Esposo. Kung may sapat na pera ka, sana mabibili mo ang lahat ng mga yon. So, alam mo si, it's so very easy to take these words to translate in English. So let's go. If you have a pocket money, if you have buy it, why would you do that and why? And buy it all what you want. It's simply because that's all. I may be good in English, qualification, yeah. So, kay Cheng Manera naman. 77 tupa. It's so easy. Again, my nose is blinding. So, 7 drops, 7 in goats. Yes, the 7 drops, 7 goats. Yes, oh, diba? I'm the same way. So, kay next taban tayo kay Jefferson Manuel. So, sinambilat ng isang kahon ang kwintas ng diamante. It so look like a letdown in Tagalog. It's so deep. Deep and asshole. Deep, super deep, yes. They get a diamond to get a necklace. Yes, that's all. Oh, I may clear. I mean, sabi ko, galing-galing ko sa English. Hindi mo kailangan ng So, our next kay Rhea May Quizon. Ano yung pinaka-the best memory na meron ka nung bata ka pa? My the best experience when I was a child is to be a child. Yes, diba? I thought it was a good and English. Yeah. So, ito na ulit natin guys. So, napakahaba ng translate yung English. Pero, Pero wala, walang kaba to. Walang kaba. So, let's go. Kay Trina May. Yan, kay Trina May. Hi, at unexpected na makilala kita at maging kaibigan, nakilala kita sa pangalang Gote. Di ko din akalain na naka-close kita. Ikaw yung lagi kong tinatawag at sasabihan ng ganda naman. O, oh, diba? Siyang ganda ko daw. Kahit alam kong plastic yun. Char. Ay, plastic pala ako. Ayun, magbago ka na, sis. I know someday makakamit mo din ng iyong gusto. Take care always. Pray ka lang. Huwag mong kakalimutan na mag-pray. Love you, ganda chos. So, ito translate natin to ng English, guys. So, napakahaba ng English, pero I can do all what want to do. So, it's so unexpected when I am first meeting you and to my friend, and I also know your name, Goten. So, I didn't know what we're expecting for nothing, but everything is so much painful when I meet you. And I am your basher, but someday you will be mine and you will be yours, and you are so beautiful. That's all. So.